we're going to do a tune from the 30s. We would kind of think of this as a early feminist tune from the male point of view.